I'm Ulla Robertson-Neumann and chef and owner of At Your Service NY Catering, located in Rockland County, New York. That's just outside of New York City. Today I'm going to show you how to make a frozen pea, garlic, olive oil and basil dip. The ingredients for this recipe are 3 cups of frozen peas that I slightly blanched for like 30 seconds to preserve their nice color, 2 scallions roughly chopped, a teaspoonful of chives, garlic, some basil leaves and extra virgin olive oil, as well as salt and pepper to taste. So the first thing we are going to do is put all the veggies in the blender. The basil leaves. And now salt and pepper. So we give it a couple of pulses. So now I'm ready to add the olive oil, a little drizzle at a time. And our dip is ready. And voila, here you have it. Frozen pea, garlic, olive oil and basil dip the Ulala way.